is taking a long time, Flip. I wonder what they're talking about.
Obviously, it's about marrying Killia. Perhaps there's been a surprise turn of events and they're planning the ceremony.
Stop it. That's not funny.
But she'd be a sugar mama. It might not be that bad after all, bro.
Then you do it for me.
I can't. I don't have enough lives to endure that.
There aren't a lot of guys who could break that bucking bronco.
Who are you calling a bucking bronco?
Serafina! Are you all right, Flip? Did your father scold you?
Of course, I'm fine. With my Baylor gaze, convincing my father is as easy as pie.
That's not called convincing.
Are you sure you're okay? You don't look so good.
Sir Killia, are you worried about me? He's worried about a person like me? It's pointless to worry about a penniless pauper like me. Plus, I am trying to sell you all out to the lost to become rich again. I absolutely refuse to be poor. Because I am the Overlord of Gorgeous. My brilliant and dazzling netherworld. I'll become the devil herself if that's what it takes to get my elegant lifestyle back. But I don't even want to think about losing Sir Killia and my other wonderful ally. I mean, servants. Oh, what should I do?
Are you sure you're okay?
It's nothing! Now, let's go destroy the magical spear!
Prinnies.
They're the prinnies that my father hired. I wonder what happened.
Today's the deadline, dude! Give us what you promised!
Promised? What are you talking about? If you have any complaints, bring them up with my father.
Your father has been ducking us! We can't find him anywhere, dude! We've been waiting for our paychecks for half a year! We can't wait any longer, dude!
Unpaid workers? That's unacceptable. Paying the workers is the employer's job.
What are you guys doing? You're rich. Just hurry up and pay them, sis.
Half a year is 6 cans of sardines per prinny, dude. We want you to pay us all right now, dude.
6 cans of sardines for half a year? So your salary is 1 can a month?
What a sweatshop. No. A sweat netherworld.
Well, we're talking prinny wages here. That seems about right. What's wrong, Sarah? Hurry up and pay them.
I don't even have a single fish to pay a prinny.
I can't believe this, dude! You're just using us! Unfair practices! In that case, I'll slice you in 3 and stuff you into a sardine can, dude!
Let's go!
Huh. I'll get super reckless!
It's my turn!
Yeah!
Huh.
Dessert is coming! Tia!
Let's go!
Me too!
I'm doing this!
Right there!
Cha! No!
That tastes good!
No! Dude!
I'm gonna eat you, dude!
Dude, I'm so hungry! Fire! I'm so hungry!
I'll protect, no matter what!
Dude!
An angel.
I'll support you!
Master Awesome!
Great!
Ha! No!
Are you ready? You lose.
No! Dude!
Tja!
Tja! Right there!
Right there!
Yeah! Here I am! Yeah! Leave it to me! Yes! Wanna die, dude? Tja!
Tja! I'm not an angel.
Ta-da! You're my master! Yeah, dude! Wanna die, dude?
I'm doing this!
Right there.
Yeah.
Order!
No! Dude! Yeah, dude!
Ta!
No! Dude! Yeah, dude! Wanna die, dude?
I'm so hungry!
Ta!
I'm gonna eat you, dude!
Hungry.
Yeah, dude.
Yahoo, dude.
New menu item.
Eat you, dude.
New menu item. New menu item.
Great.
Yahoo, dude.
I'll make this quick.
Let's go! No! Dude! No! Dude!
Don't overdo it.
Choo!
Super!
Form my master!
Bang! Hi!
It's 100 million light years too soon for a Prinny to disobey me.
Hey, sis, I fought back because I had no choice. But no matter how you look at this situation, it was all your fault.
What happened? You're acting different. If you have a problem, don't hesitate to tell us. Aren't we your allies?
Sir Killia. If only I could just throw away my shame, reputation, and everything else and jump into Sir Killia's arms. But I don't want anyone to know that I'm poor. I wish I could just die in Sir Killia's arms.
All this splendid power is going to be Lord Void Dark's. This will make it very simple to take complete control over the entire Netherworlds.
Lord Void Dark?
Can the ritual be performed now?
Nothing is impossible for you anymore, Lord Void Dark. However, taking the worst-case scenario into account, I think you should absorb the last spear's energy.
Very well.
You've gained so much power already, and this might be insignificant, but...
No. Failure is not an option. We must be fully assured of success.
Seraphina, what is taking you so long? Oh no. Is she going to betray her father? She ran away from home and brought home a fiancé. Spoiling her has backfired. Hey, you guys! Our guests will arrive soon. Take good care of them. But take extra care when handling my daughter, Seraphina.
Hey guys, get out of the way!
Hey Sarah, looks like these jabronis want to fight us!
I see, so he's already made the next move. Father, you're always quick to act in situations like this.
What do you mean?
Our objective is to destroy the final magical spear. We will not tolerate anyone standing in our way.
Thank you. let's end this quick!
It's my turn!
Let's go, go, go!
I'm not an angel.
I'll get super reckless.
Right there.
Let's go.
Dessert is coming.
I'm doing this.
Top.
Leave it to me.
Dessert is coming.
Let's go! Damn you! Damn you!
Let me thank you.
Super Universe! Ora! Damn you! Super! You!
Ha! Hi!
Damn you!
Please! Oh, 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 oh. It's my turn! Yeah!
Powers. We are super safe!
I'll support you!
Yay!
How about it?
I will. I'm doing this. Right there. Ha!
I see.
What is it?
Let's go, go, go!
Super!
Leave it to me. Leave it to me. That!
You!
Yeah! I'm going for it!
Don't overdo it.
Hora!
All men are my servants. I can't keep going like this. I have to tell them all the truth. But I can't. What am I thinking? What do you think they'd all say if they found out that I'm poor now? But I don't think I can keep lying. If they're going to find out sooner or later, then I should tell them myself. No, I don't think I could stand them treating me like a poor person. They'll pity me for being poor and laugh at me for being poor. I wouldn't be able to stand that. But I can't obey my father and let him sell them out to the lost. I just want to die.